Sandra and Bender.
At first we started out real cool, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable, ain't doing those things you did no more. You're slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling. And now you ask to use my car. Drive it all day and don't fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me, ask to hold some money from me until you get your check next week. You're trifling,
good for nothing type of brother.
Silly me,
why haven't I found another? A baller,
when times get hard, need someone to help me out.
Instead of
a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Do you pay my automobiles? If you did, then maybe we could chill. I don't think you do. So you and me are through. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Do you pay my automobiles? If you did, then maybe we could chill.
You're the answer to every question I've ever had about love. Without words, I use my tongue to tell the tale of us, tracing your shadowscape. Kneeling before you, my eyes feast upon your masculinity and all its divinity, and I praise you, because all of that's for me. I begin to indulge myself of your delicacies, digesting semi-sweet dark chocolate decadence as it melts, dripping down my chin.
You know how that go. Sweat on my hair just so I know. Fuck this dress, you know how I roll. Oh, cause it's been months since I last saw you, months since I last called you or screamed your name. But I think it's time to leave the past behind. So I'll
Comment je saute ?